This morning, we just got this video into our newsroom of a crash on the city's west side. It involves Chicago police officers. Police tell us that another car smashed into the officers. This was in the South Austin neighborhood. Two officers went to the hospital. They are expected to be okay. We don't know the condition of the other driver. The officers were responding to a call of a man with a gun when that crash happened.